Ebola is an especially virulent disease. This is what the virus looks like. When it enters the body, it courses through the bloodstream, hijacking the victim's own cells to reproduce as fast as it can. Then its progeny rampage on, damaging cells and replicating in ever greater numbers. It infects the endothelial cells that line blood vessels, and the patient starts bleeding on the inside.